How's it going?
So what did you just play there, Kenny?
What I played there was Richard Mann, Only Worse, and before that, Pretend, which is actually a song that he did, that his father had done.
So. Which version do you like better?
I like his better.
Oh, do you? Oh, that's nice. I'm sure he's going to send you a check for that.
So if you had your choice, you're getting your music career together, getting back into music, because I read on your bio that it said that you had shelved your music career in 2005.
When we were playing in Germany, we played for like 10 years, and we were kind of burnt out on it, and we stopped early 90s, we just stopped playing. Well, we took a break, and when we came back from our break, some of the band members decided they'd had enough, so they didn't want to play
enough
anymore.
Break or
not enough break. Oh. No, they wanted more. So, and then it just became too hard to find players to fill in every week, because sometimes it was different guys, and sometimes the guys that were supposed to play bass didn't play bass; they were guitar players.
So right.
Or if they didn't know country, they come in there and then we'd have to pay them on the night, and so it became too stressful, I guess you could say. So we decided to call it quits, and I didn't play for years after that. And then about 2005, I got interested in it again.
Yeah,
started back a little bit. But I mean, I don't play many gigs because being in Baghdad don't give me a lot of chances.
Yeah. There's no Rick's American Cafe in Baghdad, right?
No, there's not.
Where would you like to play?
I'd like to play, of course the dream is to play at the Grand Ole Opry. That's
right.
I think that's everyone's dream. But, if I could get back to Tennessee and play the state, or, the states are just local, that'd be fine with me. I'd be happy.
And we'll be there in the audience.
Okay, well, like, I'll look for you.
And we expect to be on the list.
Oh, yeah. The list.
Yeah. We're not paying. You expect to be on the list.
Which list?
No, the guest list.
Okay, yeah.
Now, if you get back in a bus, you could play America till you die, because there's a place to play in every state,
yeah, it's unlimited.
If not more. Right.
Yeah.
You
can travel all over the country. And, I was taking, the old days, they drive from town to town, station to station, and drop off their CDs, and try to get them to play, And last time I was here, it was last summer, we were here, and my dad, we started off in Nashville, and I had a session to do, and we did that, and then we had to go to Hohenwald and be on a station. I had an interview, and then later that day, we had an interview in Jackson, so we were just like racing to each place.
Right.
But it was a blast. It was so much fun doing that, And back in February, I went down to Louisiana during Mardi Gras, and up around Lafayette area. I went to five or six stations and dropped off CDs there, and visited with them. And I don't know if they're playing them or using them as coasters now, but, anyway, it was fun.
So were you there just for Mardi Gras, or were you on a float, or,
just
to promote?
I just went down to visit some friends and family, and during the it would happen to be during Mardi Gras.
Oh.
Well, if you're going to be on a Mardi Gras float, which one would it be?
I don't know.
The one with the big guitar on it.
Osiris, come on.
Oh, yeah. King of Mardi Gras. One of those deals.
Well, we're going to play your CDs here, which you have brought us some CDs, so we're going to be playing them.
Yes, great.
As long as you keep sending in the checks, we'll be playing them.
Yeah, I will. It's in the mail.
Okay. Oh,
no,
thanks.
Actually, there's a deal here. I have to give up some four-leaf clovers.
That's right.
Oh, is that what it was? You're the only one that finds them.
Yeah. I know.
She finds them constantly.
I nicknamed her Lucky.
Yes, oh, I've gone from Candy to Lucky now.
Oh, well, I like that.
So, yeah, my new nickname is Lucky.
Lucky Candy.
All right, so I'm going to play the CD here. And again, I'd like to thank everybody for listening. This is WRFN LP Pasco. You're listening to Under the Gun. And I'm Candy Gunn. Erie Vaughn is here with me, and our special guest is Richard Mann. And we're going to play a couple tracks off of this CD. Is this a newest CD?
That's the newest CD, yes.
This is the newest.
One of the song you just played was off of that one. And this is a ballad, I think. It's called Tender Love and Lies. And it was written by a friend of mine, but he passed away before I could get him before he could hear it. And he was always a good friend, and he wrote a bunch of songs. He wrote some songs for George Strait, Ace in the Hole, which was a number one, and George also named his band Ace in the Hole Band, and Dennis Adkins was the co-writer on that song, and I always liked the song, and I called him last year to ask him if I could record it, and he said I could, so I did it. But about a week before I got the finished product, he passed away, so he never got to hear it.
All right. Well, we're going to play this CD here, and we're going to let it roll. We always, always repeat good music. So if we've played something that we've played before, it doesn't matter. It's good.
Yeah, because we can do whatever we want.
That's right.